super excited to be here today. As Linda said, this is really a preview eclipse. For those of you who haven't seen a total solar eclipse, your life will change next April 8th. Here's just a time sequence that shows you what an eclipse will look like. Today, we're gonna see something more like this part here. In April, we're gonna go all the way through to the totality and see that. So that's gonna be super exciting.